I swear to God, soon as I got up in the morning and sat down in front of a store, guess what jumped off the roof? A monkey.
Hello, gamers. Welcome to game 30 of season 9. Actually, I'm stupid dumb. Game 32 of season 9, Crib Monkey Club Dark Cop.
Get what he said. Did you eat breakfast this morning? I said, no, Mr. Monkey. He said, here. Oh, goddamn banana, bitch. God motherfucking damn. I woke up this morning, right? Got out of the bed. I had to go to the bathroom. When I opened the door, guess what I see? A monkey.
All right. Well, both teams are bottom seeds, and both teams need a win. So let's see what they can bring out to entertain us in the virtual soccer space. Well, Crib Monkey Club's starting us off. Oh, they're gonna maybe lose it. Can Gorilla Protein? No. I'm excited. I love these teams. All right, high tension, crossing it in. Japanese Goblin. That one is not even close. And where's it gonna go? To the corner. It was actually defended. Getting tipsy from the corner, taking his time. Crosses it in over the top. That one's down, maybe a chance. Back out to Dart Monkey. And rapidly forward goes the Crib Monkey Club. They're gonna try an aggressive through ball. That one's bicycle cleared. We like to see it, folks. And the Dark Goblins maintain possession. That's very impressive. Monkey's already sprinting across the field very rapidly. Oh, that one's down! I don't know why Curious George did that kind of move on the ball, but it sort of worked. Lo-Fi Monkey gets advantage of it. This is a little bit slot ball-y, but in a fun way, so we'll take it. Arctic Monkey working his schmoves from the left side. Sexy Medium Violet trying to stop it. I was going to say cross in, but that would be the opposite of what a defender does, you know, so I have to be very technical about my terms. Red Oni's getting attacked by monkeys. I'm actually surprised there was no call. It was very physical. And to the outside, Spider Monkey will intercept. Little through ball and tempted to wide face. Back down, Dart Monkey picks up the loose ball. Curler inside. And that header goes into the stratosphere. Players are down. But I think this one's just going to lead to a goal kick. See it coming back. Well, Dark Goblins. Pretty good lead on the ball. Breaker ball to high tension. Can get. No, he can't. Curious George doesn't save it. What an effort. I wish I could hear Sean's reactions right now so bad. All right. And Marshall's, I guess. I mean, Marshall's too, of course. But, like, Sean, he's a funny guy, you know, to listen to him get emotional about his fake internet sports. Uh-oh. Dark Goblins are already moving it up again. Through balls after through balls. They got one striker waiting, two, now three, into high tension. High tension takes it! Free timeout is taken by the Crib Monkey Club. This is downright experimental. Here come the monkeys. They're not giving it up yet. Shitflinger. Oh, Shitflinger takes a shot. I can't help but get happy. I mean, come on. I can't help but hype up the monkeys a bit. All right, Dark Goblins are here to deliver the pain. Maybe Lo-Fi Monkey gets ahead of that one, too. Inside to Wide Face. Chad Orangutan takes a shot of his own. And that one's down. Red Oni is unable to catch the ball before it gets out. Let's watch the replay here as this one is immediately intercepted by Lo-Fi Monkey. Goes to the center, Wide Face Chad, takes that shot. Little bit of a knuckle shot, but it doesn't hit its goal. So now from the corner, Curious George sends it over the top. That free ball might go back to Spider Monkey. No, just defended. Gorilla Protein unable to beat Japanese Goblin off the ball, but he's gonna try with a tackle, gets over it. And George slowly moves back. Here's a deep one to Arctic Monkey, down for Spider Monkey. Inside is the attempt, but that one's back out. Dark Goblin controlling. And over the top. Yellow Oni sprinting on the right side of the field, crossing it in for Red Oni. Curious George leaps up. He's going to just punt that thing downfield. Down to Shitflinger is the attempt. Soybeans is there first, and they'll reset their drive. Top, Dark Goblins. Red Oni racing along the left wing. Got a little more gas on him than Gorilla Protein. That head, oh my goodness, that is, I mean, a solid cross there, good attempt, but end game is a little high. Goes into the stands and kills a monkey child. Here's a deep ball again for Crib Monkey Club. Yeah, a little too aggressive. They go to the outside. Ball is zung back downfield. That's a real word. Back to the CMC. Weighted pass up the center. Bicycle cleared again. That player really likes doing that. This one will go back to the Dark Goblins. We have plenty of attackers now. CMC defensive line catching up, trying to get the tackle off. Not there. Child Murderer Monkey trying to outrace the ball. But Sexy Medium Violet gets the cross in. Header is almost there. And they just control the ball for a clear. Sending it to the left wing. Dart Monkey's there to receive. And now up the center. Wide Face Chad's got some positioning. Over to Shitflinger. He could bring it back in. Shitflinger takes a shot! That's high-class monkey business for a high-class monkey player. Well, now it's down to Dark Goblins, and they are moving forward rapidly. Lo-Fi will get in the middle of both players, defending that ball intercepted. Can they come back? Here's the question on all monkey brains tonight. Punt is down over the center. Whoa, that monkey player is down. It's all right, though. He got back up. No injuries here, folks. He is just fine. Some of the monkey players are starting to look a little bit gassed, I'll be honest. Japanese Goblin might be able to turn this one back in with a dribble. Trying it, getting it inside and getting tipsy! Curious George upset once again. And now down two again. Can Crip Monkey Club get another drive? Wide Face Chad Orangutan starts him off. Little through ball back to him. He has been playing pretty well. But the rest of the offense. Oh, sliding tackle by Yellow Oni. And Spider Monkey gets up from it, takes the ball back inside to someone, maybe no one. No one's going for that. where is this going? What is going on? All right, massive slot ball in the penalty box. Dark Goblins are going to control it. They'll actually have another opportunity here, maybe? No one is in front of Japanese Goblin. This could be a fourth score for the Dark Goblins. Japanese Goblin trying to work some tricks and just gets BTFO'd by that monkey defensive line. 3-1, Dark Goblins leading it going into half. Action as the sun sets at Monkey Club Stadium, Club Stadium, Club Monkey Ball Banana. That's the name of the stadium. Some sub monkeys are in to replace some Dom monkeys. And Red Oni dribbling up. Dark Goblin trying to continue their onslaught. Oh my goodness! Well, now it's getting ugly, folks. The banana has gone rotten. Over the top for Crib Monkey Club, Fat Nose. Well, maybe a chance here. Arctic Monkey on the left side. Players are just real gassed. A little weighted pass for the center, but Dark Goblin's defense controls it again. And they'll move it forward, however, giving Crib Monkey Club another chance. Weighted, perfect weighted pass to Dark Monkey. Oh, he wastes it. That is a perfect weighted pass. Okay, where's the... Can we get a good angle? This cameraman on this end of the field should be fucking fired. Over the top and, oh my god, I mean it's perfect for Dart Monkey and he just fucking flings it into the crowd and kills another child. This time it's not a monkey child, it was just a human child. Here's a through ball to Japanese Goblin who has been ripping apart the monkey defense. High tension from the right side, Lo-Fi Monkey gets ahead of that one, Banana Republic picks up the loose ball. And forward it goes. Whoa, okay, maybe not. Benoni with the long throw in. And a curler. Lost to the CMC defense. They zing it downfield, but that'll be trolled by the Dark Goblin midfielders. And now we have a little bit of slot ball. Dart Monkey from the right wing. Cross wings. Gonna tire out the goblins too much. Attempted through ball for wide face Chaturangatang. Another attempted bicycle clear by the goblin defense who seemed to really enjoy that type of clear. This ball is down, high tension, maybe not. Spider Monkey gets a foot on it, but this will be forward for the Dark Goblin offense once again. They find a lot of space. New defenders in, crossing inside. Banana Republic defends it down to Sodunki. And he'll just zing that motherfucker. Goblins get control again. Inviolet, curler inside, and Japanese Goblin! At 5-1 or 1-5, depending on how you want to analyze the score. And I do not have any hope, Monkey Bros. I think the darts have won. Oh, there's a shot. Nice. That'll go to corner. But I think, this is upsetting, depressing, even devastating for America. Inside to Sodunky. A lot of monkeys up here, but so many dark goblins. You can see every dark goblin on the fucking field is in that penalty box, and they're gonna win the ball again. Tipsy, they got a lot of players here now. They move forward. That's a little aggressive, but you can afford it when you're up 4 points. Deep ball for center. Timeout called by Dark Goblin, the team up by 4 points. Between both teams, but Monkey's continuing to put on a good show. Spider Monkey, maybe he'll take it deep. No, he's not going to take it from deep. Oh, he tries to tackle it off. Cameraman has not caught up. Cameraman has fallen asleep. Aggressive through ball to Japanese Goblin, who is offsides. And those subs coming in is likely just going to cement this victory for Dark Goblin. As I think the Club Monkey crew is going to go down to a -9 point differential. Not fantastic, I'll admit. Oh shit, the monkeys are getting aggressive. Okay, oh, that player is down. Like, that player is actively down. Can someone help that man? Japanese Goblin is going to enact revenge on the monkeys for damaging one of his players. He almost gets there. Sliding move on the ball by the defensive line saves it. And the player is presumably back up. I guess that was just a fake to try to get a card. Arctic Monkey, little cross inside for Fat Nose. That doesn't work out. Down to Spider Monkey. Not quite. Because not that bad. Wins. And over to High Tension. High Tension could decide to dribble this one back in. Maybe pretty rough angle. Lo-Fi Monkey defends. Sends it forward. However, back to Dark Goblin's offense. They've got a chance for six. Four strikers inside, not that bad. Whoa, okay, that's a little bit egotistical. Not that bad. And for the goal kick, 6 minutes to go. Ipsy tries a weighted pass to Japanese Goblin. Curious George will put a stop to that and pick it forward. Monkeys try a through ball. Arctic Monkey is way too gassed for that. And they punt it away. CMC wins the punt. Not moving the ball horribly, but time is done. I mean, they have no chance here. Let's just be real. Whoa, Sodunky gets a good hit in, but High Tension is a little too big for him. Curling cross, and Curious George brings it in to end the game. 1-5, Dark Goblin takes it away. We are the bunny, the good body, do you have a day, no matter how we are, we know, we are.
これより鬼ヶ島国際鬼サミットを開催いたします。昨年度多くの負傷者を出し、角が欠ける程度の被害が出ている豆腐ハンバーグ問題につきまして、生ハゲ委員会主導のもと大豆ダメ絶対キャンペーンを実施いたしまして、国民の鬼の皆様が間違えて摂取せぬよう、こちらの方針にてお知らせしていきたいと考えております。
Yeah, sure. Why not? Why not? Sure. Sure, Marshall. Okay. Here. I'm calling you right now. I'm currently calling you. All right, so what did you think about that game, coach?
It was a fucking travesty. Sean, he was chewing this whole fucking time. Ref, absolutely bought.
All right. And what will the Crib Monkey Club do to improve going into week 5?
I think we need to double down on our